Hey climbers, today on Tech Tips, we're going to talk about stemming. The art of stemming is trying to spread your body wide to create friction. That way, it holds your body in closer to the wall. Sometimes you can even do it with a no hands rest. When you're stemming, you're going to be in a dihedral or a corner, and you're going to put a foot on each wall so that you're opposing and the friction helps keep you in. Stay tuned for more tech tips from the quarry.